I think girls' trips are actually horrible. Choosing beds on a girls' trip is truly the most passive-aggressive Lord of the Flies. Because on the outside, we're all just like, I don't care. I will literally sleep anywhere. I am so easy. I do not care. But on the inside, we're all like, I swear to God, if Bridget gets the master bedroom, I will slaughter her. I will put her head on a stake and smear her fresh blood on my cheeks. All before pre-dinner cocktails.